Warning, incoming attack.
All right, you maggots, haul ass or die! Go, go, go! We're clear!
Some ride, eh, buddy? Who's the new guy?
Matthew Kane, one certified badass.
A man like Kane could get us killed. Shut the hell up, Strauss.
Gentlemen, good news in the war against the Strog. A lone Marine battled through enemy lines and killed the Strog's leader, the Macron. He's also disabled the Strog planetary defense guns, so it's a ground pounder's war from here on out. HQ's ordered us to assist clearing out a landing zone for a mobile command center.
Well, shit. You're not dead. Lucky for you, Lieutenant Frost is in a hurry to move out. Rhodes wanted to bury you. The LT left orders that everyone's supposed to hook up with the squad ASAP. Just go through those doors. You'll run into them eventually. HQ. HQ, come in, HQ. This is Rhino Squad. HQ, do you read?
There. He's stabilized for the moment. You're Kane, right? My name's Anderson.
HQ, this is Rhino Squad.
Here, let me heal you. Okay, that's it. If you get hurt, find a medic. They'll heal you up.
HQ, come in, HQ. This is Rhino Squad.
It's game time, freak!
HQ, this is Rhino Squad. Please respond. HQ. HQ, come in, HQ. This is Rhino Squad.
Require a medic. HQ, come in. Damn squibs must be jamming our signal. Kovach, what took you so long to get back?
Sorry, sir. Had a ride with a Strog. I met this Marine from Rhino Squad.
Your Rhino Squad? Hightail it back to the landing site, grab your medic, and bring him here.
Thank you.
lives wasted. You'll be fine. Here. Gave him a med pack and sedated him. He'll be okay.
Thanks, son. Kane, you're free to go now. Take that door and it'll get you to your squad.
Survive. How long they get with Rose?
We were not properly introduced. I am Alejandro Cortez, Rhino Squad sharpshooter. Lieutenant Voss stationed me here to guard the flank. But you are to proceed that way and run with the rest of our squad.
Thank you.
dust is clogging the intakes of the hover tank.
Take out that air defense cannon, but the Strog flyers are keeping us pinned down. There's no way to...
Sergeant Bidwell, this is Voss. I think I found a way to get at that cannon. Can you reach Kane?
He's right here, sir.
Good. Kane, go to the Strog hangars. Viper Squad will rendezvous with you there. If you can take out the launching bays, the flyers won't be a problem. Voss out.
You heard the man, Kane. Get to the hangar. Morris, go with him. Move out!
Thank you. Rhino Squad, eh?
So what are we gonna do here?
Our mission is to clear hostiles out of the hangar so a demolitions team can work safely. Unfortunately, comlink signals can't penetrate the rock of this mountain.
I suppose I could stay here and relay the comm signals for you guys.
That'd be great. Come on, let's go. Here, take this shotgun. It's gonna come in handy real soon.
One med pack coming up. There you go. See you around.
This won't take long.
There, finished. Now, try to be more careful.
Ah! only way through.
That window's reinforced glass. It'd take a lot more than our weapons to break it. Hey, Kane, you're the scout. Why don't you see if there's another way into that section?
Good job, Kane.
Bet the eggheads back at HQ would love to get their hands on this baby.
Viper Squad, this is Morris. HQ's finally located a demolitionist for the hangar. He should be there soon.
Thanks, Morris. Viper Squad out. Come on, we gotta move fast.
rocket! Bushu!
Few seconds and you'll be right back into the fight. That's all I can do. Good luck. Look at this place.
Shit. No wonder they're giving our infantry so much trouble. Look at the number of flyers they got. This just fucking sweet? Hold up a sec. Hold up. Ready? Go! The area appears secure. Hey, Morris. What's the ETA on the demo team?
Put it down!
Morris, this is Viper Squad.
This won't take long.
We made a successful sweep of the area. Given all clear to the demo team.
You're good to go, Marine.
Kane, this is Morse. The demolitionist should be near the top of the elevator.
Yes, I am. Now, double time it and meet me at the elevator.
Still alive and kicking, eh, Kane? I'm beginning to see how you made it off that space station.
Wait a minute. This is the Corporal Kane? Thought he'd be a lot bigger.
Rhodes, if you're done with Viper Squad, send them on down to my position.
They're on their way, Morris. Rhodes out. You heard, Morris. Get going.
Yes, sir.
Kane, try and keep the Strog off me. These charges I'm carrying don't react well to getting hit by weapons fire. And just so you know, these puppies go off. They're gonna take out you, me, and half this mountain. Go somewhere safe and we can fire these charges off. Follow me.
Come on, let's go see the fireworks.
Watch over there, Kane. HQ, charges are prepped to detonate.
Detonation in 3, 2, 1.
Woo! Yeah! Those hangars are permanently closed for business.
Hey, Rose, if you kids are done playing around, why don't you send Kane down my way? Boss wants us back at the air defense cannon on the double.
Good. I've been looking forward to blowing that up.
Sorry, big boy. Boss wants you to stay put. Another team may need your services. Morris out.
Damn it. All right. Kane, go hook up with Morris. I'm gonna hang here.
Console in the southern hangar, and I wanted 5 minutes to download the launch software from that console and back.
Corporal, I refuse to repair this.
Corporal Kane, right? Good job clearing out the hangars.
This area is filled with Strog.
Thank you, Private Strog.
I want this gear prepped and ready in 1 hour.
It takes a full hour just to uncrate this equipment, sir.
I've got no time for excuses, Marine. I want results.
Yes, sir.
That has to be at least 15% more efficient than anything we had. See how they designed the fuel intake?
Wow. We have to get this to the Hannibal as soon as it lands.
So, I'm supposed to interface the secondary protocol.
Marine, I don't
didn't say that.
I shouldn't have to explain the obvious.
What the hell were you doing? Chatting it up with the local Strog women? Come on, let's get back to Rhino Squad.
Enjoying your first day with Rhino Squad? Here's something I found you might be able to use.
Now that the hangars are out of commission, we have a clear path to the air defense cannon. Let's move! Come on, Strog, do your worst!
I have my next turn.
Watch and learn, Marines! I got this one! Watch and learn, Marines! Kane, find a way to open this. Sledge and Morris, take up a position. We're staying here.
Yes, sir.
Good job, Kane. You're with us, boy. right! Come on, Strong! Do you get in there? That was pretty damn good! Accomplished. This is Lieutenant Voss to HQ. The cannon is under Marine control.
Affirmative, Lieutenant. Hannibal is now in geosynchronous orbit and beginning descent. Sir, how are we going to get to the landing zone with that locked surface door in our way?
Good point. Kane, hop in the cannon and see if you can't blow open the door to the access corridor. To all squads. We're in business. Make a sweep of the Hannibal landing zone. Rhodes, do you read me?
Yes, sir.
Get to my position ASAP. I need your talents.
On the way, sir.
Sledge, you're with me on cleanup detail. Kane, you go help clear out the LZ. Good luck.
turning out to be pretty fun, I guess.
Through the mesosphere. Heat shield is fully operational. Landing zone in sight.